Time to find the hyena. I must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Here. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If...
You
are friends with Mered?
Ah, barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
Whoa. Red's horse. Neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
You cannot touch you! Hey!
They win!
Scavengers and swindlers! You tired of this barren landscape?
You're back! Well, look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Whoa.
This is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliseth, though. Mered was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went.
Please! Get me out! Do not let her take me! Help! Help me! Please! I do not want to die! Take me!
Λαμπρότης ψυχίστε και ευδο...
Μασί! Thank you, Magi!
The hyena, where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! She... Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
Peace. Friend, you are free. I will deal with Khaliseth. Where is Khaliseth taking captives? And why? Now, why would one of her loyal beasts be caged? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. Hyenas. Khaliset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
The Magi was treading many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now, and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these
errant... What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place. This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. What? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Haliset drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Haliset drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. I think I know what dark deeds Haliset was after here. Haliset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used the knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum! Show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiyah!
Hyena, the gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliseth. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
Egypt will be well rid of you. You call yourself a man, that's bad.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion. She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla ever? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.